In Utrecht, the most popular song is this one. Sint Maarten, de koeien dragen staarten. De meisjes hebben rokjes aan,
daar komt Sint Maartinus aan.
The connection between Utrecht and St. Martin is very old. It started in the 7th century when the Frankish kings came from France to the northern regions. And they came to Utrecht and one of the kings built a church here at the Dam Square and dedicated it to his own saint, St. Martin. A central episode in his life is when he meets a beggar at the gates of Amiens. And he has nothing to offer the beggar, only the half of his cloak. But he did not hesitate and divided his cloak in two halves. And one of the halves he gave to the beggar. The beginning of November is a particular place in the year. In an agricultural society, it is the moment when the harvest is done and the new wine is ready. And in the Middle Ages, it was the beginning of the preparation for Christmas, which brought along a kind of carnival, a time in which children had special privileges. At the beginning of the 20th century, children from poor families went at St. Martin's Day from door to door to get food or wood to warm the houses. Other parents thought this was an embarrassment. They did not allow their children to do this. Nowadays we see another celebration. Many children go from door to door with lampions, singing small and often ridiculous songs. In Utrecht, the most popular song is this one. Sint Maarten, de koeien dragen staarten. De meisjes hebben rokjes aan, daar komt Sint Maarten aan. And there's also a version that children might sing if nobody answers the door. Hier woont een kikkerdril die niets geven wil. Niets wil hij geven, kort zal hij leven. Met 100.000 lichtjes aan, daar komt Sint Maarten aan. Many people think that this is a very old tradition, but in Utrecht, the singing of songs only became popular the last 30 years. And thanks to an initiative of citizens of Utrecht, nowadays we have a lovely street parade on the Saturday before the 11th of November, in which everybody can participate, carrying sculptures of lights and singing songs.